Well, welcome back, everyone. Greybeard here with another great video. Well, the other day, I couldn't sleep real well, so I got up 6 in the morning, got over there at Thompsonville Road about 6:30 in the morning, got some cool trains going through, eastbounds and westbounds. But the most important one of all, since last time when I was over there, that refueling video that I did, it was a big hit. Well, I got another one for you to check out. So let's jump in the video. Hope you all enjoy. Good morning, everyone. Greybeard back with you. Well, I'm over here at Thompsonville Road, and guess what just showed up? We have the fuel truck right behind me, as you can see. Just showed up. So we have an eastbound needing fueled. So we'll see if it's going to be a stacked train or what. All right, let's see what happens.
Oh.
Alright, as you can see, we had two DPUs in the mid. They're going to get refueled. They hold about 5,000 gallons each locomotive. I don't know if there's any on the end. Let's see how long it takes. As you can see, he hooked up the nozzle that hooks to the tank, and then we got the hose right after that. So also there's a bucket and a like a mat underneath in case any drips out down the tank, anything where it don't get on the ground. It's like a pollution thing, so that's pretty cool that they do that. Also, if you see the side of the fuel truck, it's got the UP graphics on the side. I always thought this one was pretty cool. I like this one, especially when it's running and they're driving. It has that rough sound when he takes off and after they clear the tracks and everything, because they're in the red zone. You'll hear it take off when they go over the crossing and everything. It'll be pretty sweet. Is just checking the fuel level right there. There's a little gauge, tells you how much fuel is in there too. I know one thing, I wish that bell would stop after so long. I know some of them do, but this one has not. It's kind of annoying.
Thank you.
Alright, now he's going to do the same thing to that next DPU. Of course, he's moving the bucket and everything down there. Cap just came off, as you can see. Sorry about that. Trying to zoom in a little bit, but it's not a good quality picture there. Let me back out some. Alright, the hose is hooked up and they're gonna start pumping soon. There it goes. Just got that one done. We'll see if we have one on the end. move again. Let's see how long the end is. You seen it or not, operating the locomotive for this coal train just waved. Sorry about that. That's kind of funny. Thank you. I'll tell you what, I had a fun time over there, especially watching that refueling. The two mid DPUs, that made for a great catch, I tell you that. And also, tell me what you thought was the best part that was your favorite in the video. And also, I will have more videos to come because I definitely got a lot more trains that went through there. But I didn't want to make an hour-long video. Unless you all want to see something like that, let me know in a comment. I will do it. But to me, I didn't want to have something too long and boring. You know, if it kind of drags on, you're like, okay, I seen this. This is almost the same thing. But I'd be happy to if you guys want one like that or more. I will do that for you. And always, if you haven't subscribed yet, I don't know what you're waiting for. A lot more great videos on here. And remember, always, God bless, and be safe out there if you're rail fanning. You all have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching. Thank you.